Hi, Jason. I know that when we did the science stories last time on TutorMate, they were a little hard for you, but hopefully you'll be able to at least listen to them if I do the whole thing. If not, you don't have to listen to these. I just wanted to give you an option in case you were interested. All right, so the first one is space exploration. What do we know about space exploration? We know that people have always looked up at the sky and wondered what was in space. I think that a lot, Jaycee, do you? Now scientists use telescopes and rockets to learn about space. Some scientists have even gone up into space to learn more about it. Would you ever go into space, Jaycee? I don't know. Sounds a little scary to me. John Glenn was born in 1921 in Ohio. He became one of the first astronauts in the United States. In 1961, Glenn was the first American to orbit Earth. He circled Earth three times in a spacecraft called Friendship 7. Neil Armstrong was born in 1930 in Ohio. He was a pilot before he became an astronaut. In 1969, Armstrong became the first person to walk on the moon. People around the world watched on TV as it happened. That would be pretty cool to walk on the moon because I heard that you'd feel like you're weightless, so you feel like you're floating, which would be pretty cool, don't you think, Jaycee? Sally Ride was born in California in 1951. She was a scientist before she became an astronaut. In 1983, Ride became the first American woman in space. She orbited the Earth on the space shuttle Challenger. Scientists and astronauts have helped us understand more about outer space. Maybe you will grow up to be a space scientist. Maybe you will even be an astronaut. What would you like to learn about space exploration?